Hearing is one of the five senses of our body. The ear is an amazing body part which allows humans and animals to hear what goes around them. Sound can be classified based on its frequency. Sound with frequencies less than 20 Hz is called infrasound, while sound with frequencies about 20,000 Hz is called ultrasound. Range of hearing for a healthy young person is from 20 Hz to 20,000 Hz and is normally referred to as audible sound. People lose the ability to hear the sounds of higher frequency as they get older. The highest frequency that a normal middle-aged adult can hear is only 12 to 14 kHz. When you have a hearing test, the audiologist will complete an audiogram. The audiogram is a graph showing the results of a hearing test. It will show how loud sounds need to be at different frequencies for you to hear them. Infrasound, sometimes referred to as low frequency sound, is sound that is lower in frequency than 20 Hz, lower limit for human hearing. Infrasound can result from natural and man-made resources. People use this frequency range for monitoring earthquakes, charting rock, and petroleum formations below the earth. Elephants produce infrasound waves that travel through solid ground and are sensed by other heads using their feet, although they may be separated by hundreds of kilometers. Infrasound is capable of transmitting over large distances. Ultrasound is sound waves with frequencies higher than 20,000 Hz, which is the upper audible limit of human hearing. Ultrasound is not different from normal or audible sound in its physical properties, except that humans cannot hear it. This limit varies from person to person and is approximately 20 kHz in healthy young adults. You can use frequency generator or similar app on mobile and try listening to various frequencies. Summary: ultrasound and infrasound are the types of sound based on frequency. These have applications in our everyday life. Find out more about these types. Activity: find out how noise pollution is measured in crowded areas. Visit a hearing aid shop and find out more about hearing aids and related accessories. Visit local government agencies and know more about laws related to noise pollution in your area.